So having Rekkles back is a great opportunity. He is obviously really good at the AD carry, which is something we haven't played for a while now.
He's going again
for Rekkles. Are you kidding me?
That is a kill!
I believe he's the best AD carry. That's what he used to be. And now that he's back to prove it again. I think playing with Rekkles is a different experience from playing with Bwipo. I think Rekkles is obviously a great player, but a lot of Rekkles is that you play around him and then he carries the game, right? Where Bwipo is more kind of a guy where you play away from him and then he survives.
I'm really excited to have Rekkles back because that means that I can compete for my top lane starter position again. Not that I don't enjoy bot lane, I like playing bot lane, but when I played with him on stage, there was a sense of security that right now I don't necessarily have. Right now I feel like my performance, or like Caps' performance, is the most vital, and then it's mine. So, you know, the proxy of having that extra man to fall back on has disappeared for me.